A student is in police custody tonight in connection to threats made against Central Bucks South High School. Chopper 3 over the scene where officers and canine units inspected the school this morning. Investigators say two separate threats were made involving an explosive device and a possible weapon. Nothing threatening was found inside of the school.